New tonight at 6, police in the Lehigh Valley were called to the scene of a deadly crash. A minivan and a van collided a bit more than an hour ago at the intersection of Eaton and Pennsylvania Avenues in Bethlehem. Authorities say 3 people were taken to the hospital. One of those victims has died. No word tonight on the other 2 victims.